2015, I was on the tribal council and started learning about our intertribal buffalo council and what we do with this. And, you know, transitioning in deputy chief, Chief Hoskin and I, we both came out here, took a look at the herd. We were going to not necessarily take a drastic turn and augment the program, but we wanted to look. We had a few things that were concerning. One of them was the diversity of our genetics within our herd. They're about 2.5 to 3 years of age, and they should be ready to, you know, take a little time to acclimate, new climate, you know, new grass, new things that they're here. But I think it's important that we do the best that we can to keep them safe, because they've got a job to do, and that's to, you know, create that diversity within our herd so that we can grow it to a specific size, to where once we get to that size, we're taking a look at a long-term plan of how can we get this, the bison, you know, onto the tables of possibly our elders and stuff like that. I think it's very important. Also, people just love to know that we're doing these things like we're doing, and a lot of it is preservation efforts across the United States to keep something that is majestic as the buffalo alive and well and thriving in today's climates.